Hello guys, I am back with another interesting video. Today I gonna show you how to use free Tor VPN on Ubuntu operating system. It's also work on any other Linux operating system. Okay guys, let's get started. First of all, open the terminal. And update your machine. Type sudo apt-get update and press enter. Here type your user password and press enter. Okay, you can see my machine already up to date. Now clear the terminal and upgrade your machine. Type sudo apt-get upgrade and press enter. Here type y and press enter to continue. Okay, after successfully upgrade, clear the terminal. Now you have to install Tor. Type sudo apt install Tor and press enter. Here type y and press enter to continue. Okay, after successfully installed, clear the terminal. Now we have to clone Kali Torify from the GitLab. I am going to clone in the desktop. Type git clone and paste the link from the description and press enter. Okay, you can see Kali Torify in the desktop. Now clear the terminal and go to the Kali Torify directory. Type cd Kali Torify and press enter. Okay, type ls and press enter to list all files. Now type sudo make install and press enter. Alright, now simply reboot your machine. Okay, after successfully restart your machine, open the terminal. Now type sudo Kali Torify hyphen t and press enter. Here type your user password and press enter. This script will start Kali Torify service. Okay. Now Kali Torify Tor VPN connected in my machine. Open any browser and check your IP address. You can see this is my current IP address. Now back to the terminal. For check Kali Torify status, simply type sudo Kali Torify hyphen s and press enter. It will show you your current IP address, location, time zone and more. For change IP address or location, simply type sudo Kali Torify hyphen hyphen restart and press enter. it will give you another IP address. Now my location changed to France. Again restart the KaliTorify. You can see again my location changed into Netherlands. Okay, for stop KaliTorify, simply type sudo KaliTorify-c and press enter. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.